Chip, Hardest Bars, Season 7, Episode 2. We're back. Joey Clipstar.
Bar for bar.
And if you don't know what we do, be for just one man.
Yeah, we planned out the top 5 hardest bars of the week. Sunday to Sunday, you know, we're back again.
Yeah.
Second week running now. Feel me? He was number one last week.
Last week we had Bashy. He's ain't on nothing. Thing. Deserved. Yeah, deserved number one. We're back this week. We've got new people in the chart. We've got Shaq Corleone. Michael Payne, we've got quite a few people. Obviously, all our new segments. So, enough of the talking. Number 5, let's see who made it. Number 5 this week, we've got Shaq Corleone, his verse on Ain't On Nothing. If you ain't seen these Ain't On Nothings, you've been under a rock. Don't know where you've been. But, yeah, Shaq. Shout out to everyone else that's on the Rattling Score, BZ, Mac Miller. Hard bars. Hard flow. Everyone went hard, but I don't know. Shaq kind of had the edge over me. I don't know. Beef, how you feel?
I like Scores verse as well.
Yeah, no.
This has kind of been the first thing he dropped as well since he come back. But yeah, Shaq definitely went in. You know, the hard Shaq, he get the aggressive.
Yeah.
No manners with it, you get me?
Most
so,
definitely.
Yeah, hopefully he keeps this up. See a bit more Shaq this year.
Yeah, most definitely. He was actually on Rattlin's feature a few weeks back on a Rattlin tune. I actually forgot the name, but it was nice, clean visuals. So I like when Shaq is, you know, back on music. So as before said, I hope to see more videos. We need to grab him for a freestyle, so he needs to bless the show.
We need that.
That's what I'm saying. But yeah, number 5, Ain't On Nothing, Shaq Corleone's verse. Check it out.
And they ain't strapped, they just rap, they ain't bout that. I don't do magic, this 4-4 gadget. Lift a nigga's soul out his frame when I bang it. Real king of the south, push my gun in your mouth. It's hella dirt on me, I don't need a preacher. And I don't fuck with him, I don't need a feature. Gunner since young, they see me and have a seizure.
That was Shaq Corleone at number 5 with his Ain't On Nothing verse. Like we said, it's good to see him back dropping verses, visuals and all of that. So we hope to see more. Let's see who made it to number 4 this week. Number 4 this week, we have J-Man, ICT J-Man, his warm-up session. Last week we had Scraps in the chart, now we've got J-Man, part of the Church Road, the whole camp. This warm-up, I liked it. It was very mellow, but it was lyrical along with flow, but he wasn't putting too much into it, if you get what I mean. Very relaxed, like.
It's good to see him still, you know, we kind of heard him on the tapes from Scraps and Man, you know.
Yeah, it's good
to see him push out on his own now. Hopefully he'll get more material from J-Man along this year as well, you feel me?
Most definitely, yes. A shout out to J-Man, that was a nice warm-up still. If you lot ain't seen, like I said, I don't know where you lot have been, but this is Hardest Bar, so we're going to bring it to your eyes now. Number 4, J-Man, warm-up session.
Designer shoes when I step, walking out LV, smooth to the crepe. Gucci crepes with the top matching, girls hollering me now for the fuck passion. And you already know that I get groupies, you know the brain's 100% Lucy. Sold dreams to a few girls, same story, I ain't giving them a new tell. Look, it's like I know my niggas too well, had a jaws line ringing since school bells. I'm tired and I need sleep, but I can't turn back, man, I'm knee deep.
So that was J-Man at number 4 with his warm-up session. Like me and Beef said, we hope to see more from him. We've heard him on a few tapes, Nines' tapes, Scraps' tapes, so hope to see him push out, put out some more material. So shouts to him, and we're back to number 3, so let's see who is at.
So number 3 this week in the chart, we got Fifi. His verse from Fort on it. That's Pac-Man's tune with Hardo, Fifi and Sickler, you know.
Yeah.
He went in here, definitely stood out. They all had hard verses, but Fifi definitely went in here. You know what? What do you think of this one?
No, yeah, this one here, like I said, we said, imagine we said last week, watch out for it, and it came out actually on Monday. So I said, you know, we've got the drop and things. But yeah, Fifi shut down this thing still. Like everyone went in, Sickle went in, and went in hard doing it. But yeah, Fee stood out for us still. The flow, the bars definitely went in. So check this out here from Fee, number 3 on Hardest Bars this week.
Yo, it's Fee the baby. Southwest made me, I was in jail in Jamaica and came back and I turned crazy. Now I'm wavy, cause half of this industry hate me. And I just roll up these niggas with my 380 now. Tell them I hate them, I think they all pagans. Is this rap shit don't work? Gauge, bring that gauge in. Back on that same shit, that lightning me caking. We broke round there, shit, joke round there, yeah.
So that was Fee at number 3 with his verse on 4 on it, Pac-Man, Hardo, Da Vinci, Sicka, and yeah, so shout out to Fee. He's been releasing a lot of material, so make sure you look out for him, search him up, all of that. And number 2, let's see who's there this week. Number two this week, we got Michael Payne, Fire in the Booth. Now, to a lot of you guys, you might not know who he is, but if you're music, you know this guy. You know he is lyrical to the core. This is why he's in hardest bars. His bars, like wordplay and flows and everything, like before this man.
He just goes in. Mm. No, you might not have seen him, you know, like a whole underground thing. Mm. Being such a real rapper like that,
yeah.
But he's very lyrical with it. Proper sick rapper. Mm. As you see here, the Fire in the Booth, he's just getting in. So make sure you take this one here, and you know.
Definitely, he's like your rapper's favorite rapper still. Like, you might not even know about him, but you're definitely gonna know about him after this segment. We're gonna show you here. Just crazy bars, Michael Payne, Fire in the Booth number two. Let's check it out.
Hey yo, you wonder why I seem like I'm happy inside? Let me bring you up to speed like Lewis Hamilton's dad. I wanted to be named as the deepest spitter in the scene and got into the game like an eager kid on Christmas Eve. Before that, I used to listen to Mobb Deep and stuff. Wanted to be like them, but really wasn't street enough. Sadly, I was not cool. Poor kid from Hackney in a posh school. All the real gangster teens were not fools. You can't try and give it some. Some of you guys are sinister, but you go to school with the son of the Prime Minister.
Big up Michael Payne at number two, going in, big buzz. We're going to take a break from the chart now. We're just on 5-2. So now we're going to slide into a freestyle for you guys. Like I said, I don't really like to say names, I just like to slide into it.
Show them, show them.
So you guys check out, this is a double one, two people, so let's get into it. Cheap.
Yo. Shizzle.
Don't know.
Swizz.
Mate.
Hey, listen. Yo. Yo. Handing out tickets like a photo booth.
Whoa.
Being in them courtrooms, I never told the truth.
True.
I remember being broke, I was slipping D's. Now my food comes in brown bags like Mickey D's.
Aye.
When I'm whipping up, you know I do it properly. Turned that Iggy into ASAP Rocky. Took a little loss, I couldn't make that flop. Me consigned a nine and I nearly made back box.
Hey, one bag of Gallop in my catalogue. Spent £40, now she up in Travel Lodge.
True.
Says she want the stick, no analog.
Tell it.
Got the wickedest slam, now she running off.
Bodo.
She tried to me, go down low.
What?
But me nan nan pum pum, I waddy yo.
Sure.
She love half the kid style, car get grown love. Weed and berries, we call that stone love. 2014, them gal never show love.
Sure.
2015, every gal want phone us. Now bring it back for me. I beg your my gal, make your body clap for
yo.
Me.
I came a long way from them block stairs. We was really getting busy on them block stairs. It used to smell pissy on them block stairs. Nigga, we was really mashing Lizzie on them block stairs. Missed the old days, missed the old raves. Like, cuz let us in before we kick off your face. And I remember birthdays, used to be the worst days. Now we pop Grey Goose anytime that we're thirsty.
Pull up on your gear like, what's good?
Trust.
If she don't hear me out, then she lost wood. Skinny little nigga, but I floss good. I do it better than your boss should. I don't really care who you fucking with. I know you heard of me, I'm the board of kids.
Sure.
If you're playing offside, then you the opposite. My ex still hollers at the kid, but I don't holler it. You know the Twitter nigga follow it. Ex has robbed the nigga, now we shot the bits. Magic just told me that she want the dick. So I bust up in her mouth and make her swallow it. Cooley just hollered at some scripneys. Now we filling up her mouth with some picnics. Dumb little bitch try to kiss me. Ew, get up out of my crib, bitch.
Shouts out to Shizzle and Wiz for that freestyle. They're big. Now we've done the 5-2. We've done the freestyle.
Yep.
So now we're back to who said that bar. Like we said last week, guys, we've got clothes for you guys. We've got abundance of clothes here. We've got new clothes. Shout out to Rich Ambition. Shouts to Swagland. Shout out to everyone. There's too much clothes here. Anyway.
Things we can't fit on the table.
So I'm saying there's half in here, there's half in a box. Anyway. That's what we were saying. Last week we said that bar. It's like one week they hate me, and then the next week they love me. But both weeks I get money. We said it. Most stack nobody. Now, a lot of you lot flooded the comments. Shouts to you lot.
Hundreds, literally.
Literally, yeah. There's like 100 comments. A lot of you said it, but this person, Mr. Hot Spice 100. That's what a name.
What's his name,
Mr. Hot Spice 100. Are you sure you're Hot Spice? Like, are you sure? That's a mad thing. When we link you with one of these, like obviously I ain't judging you, like I'll bring a girl and she can save your Hot Spice. Anyway, Mr. Hot Spice 100, you won, innit? Get in contact with us. You know what? At Joey Clipstar. So anything, just holler at us and we will arrange to give it to you. And we'll take a picture and put it on the hardest bar. So shout out to you. You actually said it properly. Everyone said it, but you said it properly first. Shout out to you. New one. More clothes on the table. The bar is balled out. So there's nothing else to pay. We Who said that bar? Little wordplay for you guys there. Who said that bar? Drop it in the comments below. Say the artist name and the song correctly. We'll holler at you.
Yes, exactly.
We'll give you some clothes. So that's that. And I think we're at number one now.
I think we're there, you know.
Finally at number one. That's
top spot.
So let's see who made it to number one for the second week. Number one this week for the second week of Hardest Bar Season 7.
Top of Everest.
The top. Before telling, be number one.
Number one this week, we've got DP, you know. Yes, Section
yes,
Boys.
Yes.
Back in the charts.
Yes.
Put a hell of work last year. He was in the chart a lot. Dropping a lot of hot 16s. Here again. I don't know what, you know, he's one of the ones that I keep.
Yes. Consistently. This
even though
what
he's
saying.
In the team. Like, consistently stands out.
Most definite.
Bars, you know,
most definite. Shouts to DP. Don't like that. Views are just flying. Everyone went in but DP, the flow and bars. Whew. Mad thing. That's what I'm saying. Proper mad thing. So shouts to you. Deserve number one this week. Shouts to the whole of the Section Boys, the whole movement. Like we said, last year you had a big year. This year I'm sure you're going to do big things. So that's DP at number one. We're going to let you guys rock out to that. Now, guys, we've got a new segment here.
New
thing. Obviously, a lot of people don't agree with our top five. I know, it's our top five, we say what we like.
It's life, you know.
Yes, but if you don't like it, we've got a link in the description box. What you guys do is click on it and you can pick the top five. So the top five that we've just went through, yeah, you can reformat it.
You can make your own personal one.
Exactly.
You felt.
Yes, exactly. So if you feel DP should have been number one or, you know, anyone should have been in their position, just reshuffle it. And you let us know, we will announce it on next week's show because that's how we're feeling. We're feeling generous.
People's choice, you know. We're giving
people's
choice. A little bit of power, you know.
Exactly. This is what I'm saying. So, yep, we've come to the end of the show. DP number one. We'll be back next week.
True.
Week three. More clothes, more bars, more everything. So, shouts to you guys. We'll see you next week.
Probably would have smoked my weed. Mm-mm, I don't like that. I was with a low and a back row, bro. Got the smoke on the front line. Running with about 10 undo, I just saw Jake's and a Hyundai. Cats looking at me when I walk in, smelling like I got a drag line. I just got a pack in the morning, I'm trying to get it gone by lunchtime. Trying to get it gone by noon, no bullshitting if it's on my tune. Big friend trying to stay on my goons, if they don't then they scared when the dons might do. In my coat got a long and it's thick like moose and it's strong so it kicks like Wong Typhoon. Niggas choking the bone cause they love my food, try approaching me wrong and it's long my you. Boom boom, I got my racks, wouldn't I consign that. Yo boom boom, she's on my man.
If you don't want to miss out on any of our future videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel now.
I got the word online like bro, so your time go.